Like
a little swollen on this leg. This leg looks dirty.
He looks like he's wearing an English saddle backwards.
Yeah, he does, doesn't he?
Wow.
That's funny. The saddle goes this way. All right. I think you should be in purple. You look good in purple. Black and white with purple? Yes.
No. No purple.
Why not?
You want to put everybody in purple. No, put your own horse in purple.
Nobody's in purple. I don't think Simon would look good in purple. All right, so what we've got: red, blue, green, teal, purple,
light blue,
dark blue,
pink and purple, burgundy. Running out of colors. That's why I think you'll look good in black.
Yellow.
Not putting him in yellow. Oh my god!
It would be all yellow. It would be a little accent.
I don't think yellow would be bad.
Because Zorro's like
not all yellow.
Super. He's a superhero.
Right? He's a superhero. Look how short that neck is. Somebody decides to turn you and you say no, and not a whole lot. Oh no, look, he has a butt crack on his neck. Remember Nips? You don't remember Nip?
I remember Nip.
Wow, you do have a short neck.
Yes, he does. You're pretty. I wonder if you're related to Nip. You got some of the same color, same body style.
No, he's cute.
He is cute. He's fat.
Really?
Yeah, not really fat. He's stud fat.
Well, he's a stallion.
Yeah. He's beautiful.